This is Rob with Neptune Warrior, and what we're going to talk about today is converting your lines from having a double clip down into a single clip. Now, a lot of your finger reels that you get will oftentimes have a double clip on them. This is probably the most common thing that I see in diving. I see a lot of double clip stuff, and I like to have it down to where it's just a single, you know, a potential single point of failure or a single point of potential failure, and put it like that. So that's why I'm having all my divers move into just a single clip. Now what I've already done here is I've already gone into to the line and I've removed the small eyelet that was on there. Now a couple things very quickly is I'm gonna tie this and I'm gonna use a bowline knot on this. There's plenty of videos out there on how to tie a bowline. I'm not gonna teach it here. But the other one is, this right here and a compass is the bread and butter for all my advanced divers as well as my master scuba divers for the candidates that are going through that. For my advanced diving, we do between 10 and 15 dives, and a lot of those are using either the finger reel or a combination of the finger reel and a compass to do a lot of their taskings. Anyway, so I'm just going to quickly tie a bowline here. I've got a shortcut method. Again, I'm not going to teach how to tie a bowline today. I say shortcut, but my fingers are just not working right today. All right, there we go. And what I've done is tied the bowline. And I can't express enough knowing good knot tying methods, guys. Yesterday, one of my divers and I were out on a dive where it was zero visibility. We were set up a obstacle course in one of our local area lakes, reservoirs, and it was zero vis. And all the knots that we had to tie were done completely in the blind. I mean, it was like diving in chocolate milk. So knowing your knots and practicing your knots all the time. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take and drop my line right over that. Actually, take my line, drop it right through the eyelet. Just like so. I'm gonna take it over. And then just cinch it down in there. Clean it up, cinch it down. And now, I only have a single point of potential failure. You've seen me do the reel up activity in the past. It's the same way. I think I probably do mine a little bit different than some folks that are out there, but this is the way I was taught to do it, so that's what I continue to do. And I just come back through, clip it in, and then cinch it down, just like so. It's a lot cleaner, and I've got it right there, keep it in my pocket. Actually, I keep a lot of, I've also got pockets on my dry suits and my wet suits on the side, and I just keep my finger reels in there. Anyway, for more information about what we do at Neptune Warrior, about healing heroes one dive at a time, make sure you go check us out. We are on Facebook under Neptune Warrior, or you can go out to www.neptunewarrior.org. Until then, we're out.